Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to change the theme style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So without any third party application, we can simply change the theme style. So in this device you will get one default application, Hi Themes, you can see here, right? Just open this one. So when you open this one, this is the home page, and at the bottom tab you can see one option, themes. Just open this one. So here you can see lots of free theme styles, and from here you can easily download any font style that you want to apply to your device. Okay, so simply here I am going to download this font theme style. Tap on this one. Now tap on the option download, and here also you can see how this theme style looks on your device. You can see the icon style is also changed, right? I will show you. Now the download is completed. Now we need to apply this theme style on our device. For this, tap on apply. Just wait for a few seconds, and now you can see the theme style is changed. You can see, right, the home screen wallpaper and the default app icons is also changed. You can see. So simply without any third party application, you can easily change the theme styles in this device. So in case if you want to go back to your default theme styles, then go to the home page of this Hi Themes application. Tap on the three horizontal lines on the top left side. Then tap on the option My Themes. So here you can see all the theme styles that you downloaded, and you can see the default theme style also you can see here. And from here you can select your default theme style. So simply in this way, without any third party application, you can change the theme style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.